electric bikes. We need a little color. We got the coat on and we got the gloves. Hey, you ready? And then I'm about to try to show y'all. There's like third person y'all see on the other side.
What are you doing?
So they can see that way while we riding. Okay. Hey, y'all see the cars going down. Right now we up here riding down. Don't say, what's this street called? We about to be on like Germantown. See the bridge going down this hill. See, when you hit the brake, you want to ease on them. Oh, because y'all want to just, you want to go straight? And when you hit the brake light come on. And that shit goes all the way up to like the fifth gear. But we always do like the pedal assist. Can y'all see it? Yep, on the water right here. So you got the water over here. You got the VA Center on the other side. You gotta watch out for the glass. And it goes up to 20 miles per hour. And right now, I'm on gear one, doing pedal assist, and I'm actually doing like 9 miles per hour. Ten. See, that's the VA Center right there. That highway right there. Right now I'm going 60 miles per hour on the sidewalk. And here's the wind because it's a little windy. Here's why I got the gloves on because last time we got here riding at night, my fingers was cold. They were so cold to the point when we got in the house, they were turning red and warming up. And I always make sure I look both ways because I don't want to be hit by no car. Oh shit, tree branches. Thank you. because it had that glass right there, so I was trying to swerve from it. They go BP, they go KFC. Where we going, this way? Showing me about it, what, $3, $2?
Black rubber bands?
Yeah. You know, like, not the elastic ones, like the regular ones.
The small ones?
Yeah. Or if they got different color ones, you get that too, but I just need the ones that are not elastic.
Watch my bike.
Okay. The elastic rubber band, so they keep popping. I should get a straightening toner. Okay, I'll see you now. Double chin, like, oh, this angle is gonna get me. It's gonna get me with the double chin, though.
I got the ones that got 500 in there.
Okay.
Is that the ones you want right there?
Oh, me too. Yep. Okay. Thank you.
I want my 214 back.
Boy! Back on the ride. Okay, you ready? Yeah, wait for that car to go. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Bro, goddamn thing about to take your fucking head off of you. Yeah. Okay. got a soul food carry out. Oh shit. Big ass rocks and shit. Nah, cause I got big rocks. I don't wanna end up on a, you know, these bumps. You know, I hear all them bumps make my ass hurt. Inga. Nope. Ah, see these bumps on my ass hurt. Then we're all the way on route one. Ouch. Damn, I guess this used to be a Club Majestic. It's closed. Fucking legs. Oh, we can pass a food truck and place for rent. Said, are they breakfast? Phone store and a smoke shop across the street. this place right here. I got to have some food because we're going to buy some. Or me. Because there used to be a dog daycare. But it's closed. Right now, we rode 13.6 miles. There's a Bible church by the street right there. I'm also going to show y'all what my bike looked like. Actually, what our bike looked like. And then my bike has a basket on it back over because I'm going to start doing Uber Eats and DoorDash, bringing in extra income. And we're going to do it together, or even if I just do it, but he's going to ride with me. So I ain't out here, you know, by myself riding. Get your car custom. Shit, is we almost downtown? I think we almost downtown. We right here. We right here by the Better Day in Recreation Center at Roosevelt. Huh? Cause I was like, we almost downtown, ain't we?
Yeah, if we would've kept straight all the way down, we would've went downtown.
That's what I was looking. I was like, damn, we almost downtown.
Is that what you want to do? You want to ride downtown?
Hey, I don't care. We ride downtown for a little bit.
Girl, it's about to get dark. See, if we would have did it earlier, we could have had fun. All right, we're about to shoot across over there. Go.
Okay.
Hold on. The car coming.
Hold on, let me get the right angle. Cause when I was looking, I was like, damn, I said, when I seen that building, I was like, we almost got in. See, next time we're gonna do it in the daytime.
We can do it Monday.
But that's the thing, I'm not off, but I get off in the morning. I mean, because it's 3 o'clock, I think. I get off at 3. So we still have time. Cause I go in, I think like 10, 9, something like that. Okay, we about to wait for this car to go by. Look, this is the Roosevelt. Damn, I can't even show you. Yeah, Roosevelt Center right there. Right there, over there, behind me. Yeah.
You gonna drive slow now?
I always get over to the side because just because it's an electric bike. Huh? Me trying to do what you about to burn out this shit. That's what made it funny. I was like, my shit about to pop a wheelie. Okay, you might want to get over. Which way? This way? This way. Yeah, nah, I see how they go ahead. And we done did 14.4 miles. Now we have under the railroad tracks. The little skate park, the little bike park. You want to try some of these? Nah, it's one. be on this one for like, shoot. Is it still one or no? Look, they even got Dayton, Ohio on the wall. shit. And it's on like a quiet, well, I can't say quiet, but you know, closed off location. Cause I was about to say, you can't say quiet cause it's up under the highway. Let's go. Yeah, I see, ooh, shit. Yeah. God's busy. Okay, which way? Okay.
We know if we go down that way, we go over by the soda baths by Rachel's place.
Ah, over there?
Yeah.
Okay, they turning.
Alright, go straight.
See, I'm even, oh shit, trying to show y'all about to run into the bird. I'm doing a pedal assist. Because I'm trying to get in shape. Think about it's a workout. He's gonna cruise. We'll be turning. Yeah.
What? Turning. Do you want to ride up that way?
Yeah, we can.
Alright, we're gonna have
to put
one.
Huh? One.
So we have three.
Three. Three.
Yeah.
In the street? Huh?
Make sure you ride coming, let traffic know you're coming towards them. So ride towards traffic, not against them.
Okay.
Hold on, hold on. Look. Alright.
Okay, now you ready?
Go that way.
Okay. This way. Mm-hmm. Keep shake. Nah, when I seen that big ass piece of glass right there. Okay.
Hold on, the bus is coming.
Nah, nigga, you ain't asking me. Yes. I know. Especially because it was kind of like inclining.
Yeah. Ready? Huh?
Yeah.
Come on.
Because at first when I was in the car, I said, nah, I ain't going to have no room to squeeze like on the side. Because I'm like, they too close to the curb part.
Right.
Okay. Oh, shit!
Really?
I knew that was gonna happen. Yeah, I fell, dude. It was funny though, cause dude was looking, I'm like, yeah, I fell. Trying to be Speedy Gonzales.
Come on, man, you done lost my water.
I did?
I don't need normal water, I don't even care.
Nothing is over there. Get something in my bag.
Come on. Get you home, you done fucking up the bike.
But I ain't fall that hard, cause I hit the grass.
Come on.
What if they got caught with my ring camera? That would be so funny. It's like, shit, had a ring camera and caught me falling. We turning right here, right? Huh? And you got this out riding your bike. It's actually so relaxing. Holy shit. Now that is how you fucked up, because that shit was uneven like a motherfucker. I didn't see the car until you said it.
You don't pay attention.
I was paying attention. How are you? Thank you. You go back, you don't have hair. Damn it. That's so cute. good. Boy, you would cut me out.
It was fun. Even when I slipped in there.